It's gone.
Holy fucking pig, that shit was huge. Did you see that thing? It was like...
Fuck. Wait, what'd I stop?
Could stretch the legs up.
It will be quiet as you can going in.
Well, that was not very quiet.
God, we've had a prop explosion, Max.
Boom! But we'll be good. We found a tank. It's got chrome wheels.
No way.
Freaking straight up chrome tank.
Yeah, I mean, this is gonna be the most pimped up tank you've ever seen in your life.
This place is pretty damn sweet, to be fair.
Yeah, this is really freaking sweet.
Oh, man, I need...
Dude.
Here we go. Ready?
Urban tank.
Bit out of the way. That's what I'm thinking.
There's like a fetish with like shopping carts in England. 28 days later, there's just shopping carts everywhere. There's savages running. There's a dead shopping cart right here. I'm assuming it's zombie related. There's the tank. It's the second tank. I see it.
That Attenborough explanation.
So what we have here is a natural habitat of colourful tanks ready to be deployed into a ghetto situation where they can covertly find a mate. There is one tank down there, and there's another tank down here ready to mate and make baby little jeeps or something. Who knows what they come out of, but as we approach, we must be quiet as we find and we take some photos. This one's called Grozia. Grozia.
Dude, this one's got a spoiler.
It's got 9 on the front as well.
This has got a serious spoiler. This is creating mad downforce right now.
Yell at me when you're ready. I'm gonna go look inside this building.
Oh, hee. Actually, I have to pee.
Look at that fluffy ass fucking shit right there.
Fluffy ass shit, mate.
Right, you just fucking power loop this shit out of this.
Just with my first pack here. Britain is killing it with spots, all right? This is like Chernobyl all over again, except I'm not afeard of radioactivity. And then I just, you know, if you ever want to get one of them there plastic pearls and just eat it a little bit, you can. Uh-oh, I heard a team fail safe.
Oh my God.
Totally get up there.
It looks, seems pretty strong.
Ooh, and there's a fucking pigeon bomb in here. Dude, this shit is epic. This is a really good sniping position. Oi, mate, oi! Struth, mate. On the fucking roof, mate.
Sup, dude?
Okay, let's get out of here. I feel like I'm in a proper horror film right now with pigeons.
Ooh! Ooh!
Let's fucking do some flying. This has been the trip of luck, all right? I got a ladybug that's landed on me, and I got a freaking lucky Irish penny. What happens if the ladybug gets on the Irish penny? Oh my God. It's a luckception. Luckception. Irish penny.
Luckception.
And a ladybug. Alright, boulder problem time. I'm gonna make a tank V2. Fucking boulder problem's hard. What the fuck is this? One pent. So I found a penny. Jesus Christ, metal is slippery. Fuck! Oh my God, that was obnoxious. I'm gonna stand in this corner right here with all these airsoft BBs. Holy shit! You almost killed me.
Sit.
I'm here in the woods. I'm gonna take you to a place you've never been before. I'm a snake. I'm a snake in the grass. I'm a snake. Oh my God. Snipe time.
Oh,
Smithers.